pass up the floor to Regent, and that is a nice play in transition for DME.
And that's the way to run the floor for this DME team. I feel like they're going to get a lot of buckets in transition. As you can see, they're pressing already. They want to play fast.
And sorry, that was Chala Brown with the basket. So 2-0 lead for DME. Ball into the high post. That mid-range jumper is no good. That is Brown with the rebound. And she does not get away with a double dribble there.
Almost did.
Yeah. But turnover. And this girls program has had a lot of success in the last 2 years. This Ariel Loiter, her first shot is all air.
Just a tad to the right.
So far, IMG's 0 for 2. Neither shot has hit the rim. But DME's girls program has had a lot of success last year. They graduated one senior to UNC. She's on the UNC girls team now, and then also another senior to UCF. So they've had a lot of talented girls, and this year is no different. Bella comes up with the steal, drives it to the basket,
Nice move right there.
And she put a little English on that finish, and Bella's going to get a chance for an old-fashioned three-point play.
Supporting a great hairstyle.
Oh, yeah. DME coached by Mungeka Oliver and Ricky Clapp. Both of them doing a great job. Well-dressed, and both of them doing a great job with their team this season. They've been really, really good in the games that I've watched them. So far, 4-0 DME, ball inside to the post, and foul. That'll be on Regent. That is her first, team's first. But DME needs to do a better job keeping the ball out of the post.
Yeah. 22 might be a little problem for him down low. Two. First one's up and no good.
Yep, Ava Toon.
First sub of the game right here.
And this is Charlie Fry checking into the game for IMG. Still scoreless in this game. And second one is up and also no good. So IMG struggling to score here. Bella Weary with the rebound. And she is picked.
Quick hands right there by number 24.
That's Smith. Yeah. Euro step. Ooh. And the basket is good. Channing Chapel with the foul. And one. So IMG finally on the scoreboard now with 2 points. Shot is up and no good. This is Brown now with her second rebound of the game. Chap with a nice hesitation
move
and finish.
Right there by Chap.
And Channing Chapel has had some really big games so far this year. And no one's back here. And that'll be an easy basket for Toon for IMG.
As DME needs to get back in transition. I know they're pressing, but they got to know where they're going, who they're guarding. Looks like a little double fist man-to-man action.
And shot is no good inside. And IMG getting out in transition. And that ball deflected. Sorry, maybe it's not deflected. And it'll be DME basketball. Turnover IMG.
Maybe we're getting old. Our eyesight. Our eyesight is going.
Yeah. Yeah. Channing Chapel now. And she turns it over. A little miscommunication there. And IMG's going to be on a 2-on-1. Ariel Loiter dishes it back off. And turnover. And turned it over
turnover.
Right back. And oh my gosh, this is getting a little sloppy here on both sides. Ball inside. This is Toon with the basketball. She goes up with her left hand. That shot is no good. Rebounded by Brown. Her third rebound of the game. Chap, beautiful play to Jade, and that is going to be a bucket every time.
She's a really good shooter from behind the arc.
DME going with a full court press. IMG doing a good job getting out, reading it, and that is Toon with a missed layup. Offensive rebound, Ariel Loiter's shot is also no good. Another offensive rebound. Bucket.
Courtney.
That was Ariel Loiter for DME. Or sorry, for IMG.
Oh. You're right.
Chat comes off the screen strong. Her finish is no good. Basket. And Ariel Loiter now for IMG looking to run some offense. This is Smith now being guarded by Weary. Step, skip pass, ball inside to the high post. Floater up and good for Alexi.
Nice
for
move
IMG.
Right there.
Ball back out to Channing Chapel. She refuses the screen. Gets all the way to the basket, and she is fouled. That is going to be
Alexi picking up her first, team's second foul, and Channing Chapel.
Go to the free throw line to shoot a pair.
Got it by the killer crosser.
Nice play there from Channing Chapel. Again, Chap is a senior. She's committed to Wright State, and she is having a great senior season, leading DME, all-time leader, actually, I believe, in scoring in her 2 years here at DME, and she has just been
a great leader for this DME team.
She really knows how to score the basketball. She's just got a knack for it.
Into
she puts
game.
In the work, too.
Yes. Yeah.
She does. She's a hardworking kid.
Into the game for DME is Jade Westbrook, as well as Courtney and Madison Gartner. And Chap knocks down both, so she's now the leading scorer in the game with 4 points. And she comes up with the steal. Beautiful pass to Bella Weary. Her three-pointer's up and just off the mark. That ball is tipped out of bounds. And it's DME basketball.
Nice back screen. And Courtney was tripped, but no call. So turnover DME. It'll be IMG's ball. And IMG's going to call their first timeout of the game. Score is 11-8. DME holds on to a three-point lead. Coach Kevin, what do you think so far about this contest?
I like the pace it's going at. I think that really favors us as you know, we're full court pressing. We're trying to get up and down, take quick shots but good shots. Just kind of like organized chaos. Trying to turn IMG over. And I really just think that works in our favor. Trying to get easy looks. We're a really good three-point shooting team.
Yep.
You know, shooters run to the corners and we can hit them.
Yeah, and one girl I'd like to key in on that just checked into the game is Courtney number two for DME. She is a high-level defender. And in this full-court press, she's going to be just a pest for IMG. As you see her, she's going to pick up the point guard full court. And right there, deflection. And she might have picked up, she did pick up a foul there, but I love the energy from Courtney. This is Loiter now. And her pass goes out of bounds. Turnover IMG. They've got a couple turnovers.
Yeah.
To start this game.
And that just with the pressure. It doesn't have to be full court, it's half court too. Just beating them up, making inadvert passes.
Ball into the high post. Hand off to Bella. She gets into the paint. Man, what a crafty play there from Bella Weary, the junior from the Jacksonville area. Beautiful play. IMG breaks the press, and man, the seas just parted.
Yeah. Nobody stopped the basketball. They got to get back.
And that is Hudson for IMG with an easy basket.
And that's what happens, though, when you're playing that full court man-to-man press. Sometimes you lose track of help side.
Yep. Bella, crossover, gets into the paint. Her finish is no good. She gets her own rebound, and her shot is up and good. Bella Weary now with 6 points and a chance for 7 here at the free throw line. What a exciting game so far today.
Yeah, well, she just stuck with it. She missed her first shot. Stuckwood got the rebound, ended up getting the and one. Her and Chap on the offensive end is really hard to guard. You can pick and choose your battles with them.
Definitely. And that's a deflection out of bounds there as IMG broke the press. And still IMG basketball. Ball's going to be inbounded inside to Alexi. Back outside. Beautiful play from IMG, and that's a bucket. That is Toon, her second basket of the night so far. Bella's floater's up and just hits the front iron and no good. Out of bounds, IMG basketball.
They mix it up a little bit and they go half court and that forces a steal.
Yeah, and beautiful play from Bella, and she's a lot of contact there, but she kicks it out to Channing Chapel. And you don't see that miss often.
No, you do not, especially, and you don't see her getting that wide open either.
Yeah. Very, very fast-paced game so far. Another defensive miscue from DME. And IMG is going to get two free throws out of it. Into the game is Olivia Bear for Channing Chapel. She's going to get the rest here. And the first free throw is up and good. Second one is up and also good. But we got a two-point ball game. That was Kalubi Ali. Brian G knocking down a pair of free throws. Jade Westbrook, the sophomore,
nice
gets into
right
the paint and finishes. Beautiful play from Jade Westbrook. Ball with Ariel Loiter here to the corner. Jade Westbrook
picks up the reach and foul.
But very physical defense here by DME. They're struggling a little bit getting matched up in transition. But
that's
they're
with
very
the chaos
aggressive.
Of what they
yeah.
do.
Yeah, they're very aggressive, forcing turnovers. If they can match up quicker and limit AMG's open shots in transition, they're going to be in good shape. Loiter now with the crossover inside. Mid-range jump shot, no good. Offensive rebound.
Nice up
beautiful play
right
for
there.
Kalubi Ali, and she's got four for IMG.
This IMG team's got a little hype to them.
Oh, yeah, they're
those
talented.
Three girls.
Jade Westbrook gets into the paint, kicks it out to Courtney. No good. Kalubi Ali now looks to push. This is Alexi kicking it back out. And stolen by Olivia Bear. She's got an easy basket in transition.
Her first bucket of the game.
Her
good
first
anticipation
basket.
On the defensive end right there.
Yeah, and DME's got a couple runouts already early to give them a four-point lead. Just 12 seconds left in the quarter. They go inside to Kalubi Ali. Her shot is blocked, but it looked like it was tipped, but it goes in.
Could have been tipped. She could have been fouled.
Yeah.
Either way, that ball went in.
And foul with 1 second on the
clock.
Is
that on the ground or is that going up?
They're gonna call it on the floor here. And it's IMG's, I guess it's IMG's fourth. So no free throws yet. Bear is gonna pass it in.
A little cross action.
She's gonna kick it out to IMG here, and that's gonna be the end of the quarter. The score is 20-18, DME with the lead. Bella Weary and Channing Chapel with 11 of DME's 20 points, doing a good job, especially forcing turnovers.
Yeah. It's a high-scoring game, as it's, 2018, as you said. I'd like to see that number get down a little more. I mean, it's 8 minutes.
Yeah.
I mean, for DME, you're on pace for 80, so that's great. But they did have a little miscue, especially in the full-court press. I think Coach Unica is going to fix that a little bit, make sure her girls get in the right spots and don't let those easy runouts happen. So I'm looking forward to a more of a defensive battle this quarter, more than offensively. Hopefully, DME can speed them up and keep forcing some turnovers.
And IMG has not looked comfortable offensively against this DME team. Coach Munyeka's done a good job switching up the defense as she went a little half-court trap. She did full court, keeping IMG on their toes, and you know, so far it's been really good. The only thing I'd say, like you said, is in defensive transition, slowing down IMG, matching up sooner, slowing them down. So this is DME into the half-court man now. Ball goes into the high post, back outside. That three is good. IMG now with a one-point lead. Liz Smith with 5 points for IMG. Channing Chappell checked back into the game to start this second quarter. This is Olivia off the Iverson cut. They go inside to Chap. Nice little play there, and Olivia's three is just short.
They're going to pick up right here, though. Looks like they're more in a soft press now.
Yep.
Slow up the game a little bit.
And here comes Jade getting a deflection. Can't come up with it. And, man, Liz Smith, to start this quarter, has got 5 straight points for IMG.
Almost got pickpocketed, but she stuck with it and hit down the tough little 17-footer.
Channing Chappell now with the high horn set. Beautiful play. Eurostep.
English.
Gets into the paint and just misses it. But man, Channing Chappell she gets better every time I watch it. That's a beautiful play from Chad getting into the paint. Just unable to knock it down.
But I bet you she'll knock it down.
Oh, yeah. First free throw is good for Chap. She's got 5 now for DME. Also checking in at the quarter was Henley Welch, number 33 for DME. And Chap knocks down both. Now with 6. This is Smith for Loiter. Good ball movement from IMG so far. They go inside and back outside. And they get him for 3 seconds. Coach Munyeka was calling that on the sideline there.
And I heard the ref say twice, get out of the lane. So he was giving her some time in there.
Yeah.
But the gym's getting loud. Probably going to hear him.
And IMG looks like they're going to go a little 2-3 here, switch up the defense. I don't know. DME's got a lot of shooters, so we'll see how that works out for them. First play against the 2-3, open shot, no good. IMG rebounds it. Smith to Loiter, into the high post to Alexi. Back outside, Smith. Three-pointer, no good.
That is a smooth-looking shot, though, I'll tell you that much. He looks fairly comfortable hitting that shot.
Westbrook. To Chap. Her shot just off the mark, but rebounded by Brown. And she's going to go to the free throw line. She's doing a great job on the glass.
Yeah.
I believe she's got 4 or 5 rebounds already early in this game. First free throw is no good. And this is Jay checking back in for Olivia. And second free throw is good. So Brown now with 3 points for DME to tie up this game. Loiter gets it out to Fry. Back inside to the high post. Beautiful
nice
spin
move right
and
there.
Left-handed finish just
toilet bowl around the rim.
In beautiful play there from Alexi. And IMG's sticking with this 2-3 zone here.
I'd like to see Chap get him out of it. She's 0 for 2 from 3, but that won't last.
Alexi seems to be one of IMG's best players, and she turns it over.
Good pass. Maybe a little too hard.
Yeah. And Bella checks back into the game for DME. And I can't say this enough. What an exciting game so far.
It has been. It's been up and down, back and forth.
Skip pass to Bella. She gets into the paint. Her floater's up. No good.
But who's there?
Brown for DME with her, I believe, sixth rebound already. Skip pass to Chap. She's going to shoot it. High
Buckets.
Arcing shot. No rim there. And DME now with the lead.
Don't let her get hot. Because she can burn you, and she can burn you quick.
Oh, yeah. This is Ariel Loiter. Back outside to Hudson. Inside to the high post. They like to go to Alexi in that high post area. Her left-hand finish this time doesn't go. And again, Brown with her seventh rebound of the game. Finds Jade. Henley's shot is blocked.
Chap almost comes away with a steal.
Yep, IMG's not doing a great job handling the basketball so far today against DME's pressure defense. And Chap stays in bounds with the steal. Behind the back pass to Bella, but she's unable to knock down the layup. Beautiful pass from Channing Chapel. This is Ariel Loiter here with the basketball.
There's no such thing as a coach's box in this game, let me tell you. Oh, offensive.
Offensive rebound from Loiter.
Foul, offensive foul.
Yeah. And turnover there for IMG. And DME basketball. Chap finds Jade, and she's going to just...
All these shots
almost bury one.
Look like they're going in, especially
yeah.
from where we're sitting. They're kind of shooting right in front of us.
Right on target. Here's Ariel Loiter again being guarded by Chap.
And another turnover, as this DME defense has been great.
Yeah, it's they. Coach Munyeka has done a good job subbing, keeping everyone fresh, so they're able to pressure and go at you with a lot of bodies. You know, you're not going to be able to do that if you're only playing 5-6 girls at a time.
And as we talked about after that first quarter, we said defense needs to be picked up. There hasn't been any transition buckets yet for IMG. They've held them to 7 points.
Bella Weary, her three-pointer's no good, but rebounded by Chap. Out to Jade, back out to Bella. And extra pass to Jade, her three-pointer's no good. So DME's gone cold a little bit from outside. And that ball is smacked out of bounds. Good hustle there from Regent for DME. And IMG will inbound on the baseline. Ball's outside to Alexi. Beautiful pass. This number one, Alexi for IMG, is a really impressive player. Bella gets into the paint. Her finish is no good. But Courtney comes up with the rebound. Floater up and also no good. DME's missed their last 7 or 8 field goal attempts.
I'd like to see them get an offensive rebound and then set it back up a little bit.
Yeah, slow down, get a good shot.
They're a great three-point shooting team, and the best time to shoot threes is off offensive rebounds. Everybody's in the paint. I'd like them to find Chap. She just hit one.
And that ball almost stolen from Bella and banked in.
The bank's
instead
open.
From Smith. She has got 7 in this quarter alone, 9 in the half so far for IMG. And Coach Munyeka is going to call her first timeout of the game so far. IMG took over this second quarter, 29-26. Kevin, what do you think DME needs to do to finish out this half strong?
Well, kind of just keep doing what they are doing. Defensively, I think they're doing a lot better. throw in front of them. No transition buckets, no easy buckets. One thing I would say, they're all over the glass on offensively, but slow down. You don't, just because you get the offensive rebound doesn't mean you have to go right back up. Set things back up. There's no shot clock in this game. Work to get a great shot. And I believe down three, I think we're going to be up two at half. My prediction.
Yep, and actually, since IMG switched to the zone, it's actually affected DME.
Yep.
You know, we talked about it. We thought it was going to be positive for DME, but it actually has slowed them down.
It's a lot of one-pass
shots. A lot of quick shots. Maybe they're good shots, but they just haven't been falling. So right here, Mijenka, I think it was a good timeout by Coach Mijenka, and hopefully she drew up a play to beat this zone here. Both these teams ranked in the top 10 in the state of Florida. DMV 6th, and IMG, I believe, is 2nd or 3rd in the state. So it's a very, filled with talent contest here. Good ball movement, deflection by IMG. Channing Chapel with the three.
Bucket.
Bang.
You knew that was coming. She already hit one. She's feeling it.
And that was a big, timely three from Channing Chapel. When DME was cold and blocked by Region.
And find Chap in transition right here. She's open.
And she's pulling it. Three-pointer, no
look
good.
Look good.
And this is Smith from IMG. She looks to slow it down. Skip pass. This is Hudson. Deflected out of bounds. And back into the game comes Kalubiali.
Region's been all over the place on a defensive end.
Oh, yeah.
Since she subbed in for the past 2-3 minutes. Two big blocks, one in transition, and then right there getting a tip pass, not allowing the ball to go inside.
Ball out to Smith. Now to Kalubiali. They go inside. Beautiful give and go play. But unable to finish is Kalubiali for IMG. And again, this is Brown with her 8th rebound in the half. Now she's going to take a three.
She said, my turn.
And knock it down. She's got 6 points and 8 rebounds. What a half by Chala Brown. IMG now runs a little stagger screen. Instead, Kalubiali's going to bank in a deep three-pointer and tie up this game.
She's got 11, I think.
And Channing Chapel's going to hold it for the last shot here. I think it's a good move.
Great move.
IMG going to put a little pressure here.
I'd like to see IMG maybe switch it right to man right here.
And shot clock down to 7. Chap gets the ball stripped. Back out to Chap, down to 2. And shot.
Oh, we got a foul.
And she's fouled. Eric Fessler has a foul, and she's going to shoot 3 free throws to finish this half. And not only that, but Lupiali is going to pick up a foul. That's a big play there.
Not only that, I said we're going to be up 2. I want Chap to make all 3 of these.
And first one just hits every part of the rim, and it's no good.
Everything but the bottom of the net.
And there's a lot of pressure here.
Nobody on the line.
There's no one on the line. You know, there's no one out there.
Just you and the ref.
And next one's in. Chap now with 13, leading all scorers in this game. And last shot before the half here. And she knocks it down. And, Kevin, you were right. We're up 2 points. Chap led DME with 14 points, including 2 big bombs from deep.
Yep.
And we're going to go on to half 34-32. We will take a short break. Thank you. halftime. And the score is 34-32. DME went into the half with a two-point lead, thanks to Channing Chapel with two free throws to finish the first half. Coach Kevin, what do you think are some of the keys for both teams? Start with IMG, then talk about DME in order to win this game.
IMG, I think, keep giving it down low. They got the height advantage. Number one's been doing really well. Work inside, outside, especially for them. For DME, I think it's continue to get this pace up and find the girl that just had the ball.
That's 9 rebounds for Charla Brown. And Bella's finish is no good.
But I like that. We get the offensive rebound, and we don't just go right back up with it because we have no shot. Ooh, nice hand one right there.
And Smith for IMG has been really, really good. She's got 11. She tied this game up and gives IMG a chance to take the lead. But really, to me, the person that's really hurt DME is Alexi, number one for IMG. She's done a really good job scoring the ball, but also what I'm really impressed with is her decision-making when she does get into the paint. So IMG's still in this 2-3 zone. Chap now at the high post, finds Jade. Back to Region. Region spins. Back to Bella. Bella is a really good slasher. She finds Chap and three-pointer, no good. This is Hudson with the rebound. And Hudson finds Smith. She is pressured by Bella, but behind the back dribble, finds an open Hudson for three. Bang. IMG with their largest lead of the night at 4. And Chap now to Bella. Bella gets into the paint. Her floater off the glass is good.
Yeah, she's been really working on that floater. Mm-hmm. As you can tell, that's her favorite shot. And if you can get that to go, it's hard to guard.
Yep. Good defense there. And turnover from IMG. Bella now one-on-one with Smith. And finger rolls it in. Back-to-back buckets for Bella Weary. She's now with 11 points for DME. And another deflection, but can't come up with the steal. And it's going to be a jump ball.
Good job by Bella right there to get in the mix of everything.
Yeah. Great hustle.
It'll stay IMG ball, but great hustle.
And IMG has not handled the ball well at all. And charge. Channing Chapel, I can't say enough how impressed I am with this girl. She's a senior for DME. She's a leader of this team, and also
she does all
she's
the
not afraid
work.
Yeah, she's not afraid to take charges. What a great play from Channing Chapel. And this is Region, three-pointer off the mark. DME's still not able to shoot a great percentage from behind the arc so far today. And foul from Brown. IMG will inbound here on the baseline.
I like the energy by both teams to start off the second half, though. Mm-hmm. It has been high energy. Ooh, I thought she was gonna call. I thought he was gonna call a walk right
yeah,
there.
Yeah, it looked like she did walk, but the jump ball came first. And here comes Chap. The IMG still in that zone. Bella with the shot fake.
Nice
finds
dish.
An open Channing Chapel. And shot's no good. Regent's put back also no good. Rebounded by Toon. And here comes Ariel Loiter. Nice crossover move. And Ariel Loiter is going to turn it over. Regent up to Chap. To Bella. Floats in the air, finish no good. This is Hudson now.
she's going to slow it up. Good decision right there by number five.
Yeah. But then almost turns it over.
And then does.
And then does turn it over. DME has been everywhere on the defensive end. Oh. And Pella.
Float me.
Pella looked like an and one there, but no call. Beautiful finish from her. And she's now got 13 points. And IMG calls the timeout. DME with the lead 40-38. And again, it's been turnovers for IMG.
And I think that's exactly what the IMG coach is talking about right now. Have to slow down, sharper passes. And the most important thing is the passes are sharp sometimes. Where they're not meeting their passes. They have to meet the passes.
Yeah.
It's kind of like one of those things you first learn. Is when the ball is passed to you, go get it. Don't let it come to you. It's like a football. You got to go get the ball.
And they're throwing the ball long distance, you know. When you're being pressured and sped up a little bit, make the simple play. You don't want to make the home run play. Just make the simple play. And so far they haven't been doing that. And DME has been running through a lot of passes right there. It didn't help them, but.
Fry's first bucket of the game.
Yeah, that's Fry's mid-range jump shot.
You know, one thing I have been really impressed with IMG is their mid-range game. Their pull-ups are deadly.
Yeah, they're a very good shooting team. And this game is tied at 40. Jade, three-pointer no good, but Bella's rebounded, also no good.
Knocked it down, Chap.
And they find Chap from deep. And Chap gets her first three of the second half, third three of the game, and she's leading all scorers with 17 points.
And it's a quiet 17, let me tell you.
Ariel Loiter's floater is no good. Jade being pressured by Hudson goes right by her.
Find Chap, transition.
They find Brown, three-pointer up, just off the back iron. And here comes Loiter. And her left-handed finish is no good, but deflected out of bounds off of Bella, so it will be IMG basketball. Ball inside and turned over again by IMG. Bella rebounded by Brown, also no good. Westbrook now with the rebound. And Coach Munyeka with a smart timeout there.
Yep.
DME with a 43-40 lead with 3 minutes left in this third quarter.
I'd like to see Coach Munyeka, which I think she will do, is get a really, really good shot underneath the hoop for Chap. She just hit one from deep. Try and get her going. I know she's got 17, but like I said, I think it's quiet. You know, she's hit a shot here, hit a shot there. She's got about 6 points from the line. I'd like to see her get going. Bella's getting going this half as well. So if you can get both of them going, I think it's going to be a long second half for IMG.
Yeah, and those two have combined so far for 30 of the 43 points for DME. Also, Brown has had some big play so far in this game. But let's see someone else step up.
Yep.
Right now, Munyeka subs in Tori, and I'd like to see her have some big minutes here.
Called
and
it.
Right there, Channing Chapel gets an open three, no good, but Courtney hustles for the ball and just can't come up with it.
Great hustle, though, right there.
Yep.
By Courtney. She's, like you said in the beginning of the game, she's great defensively, great on the offensive, defensive glass.
And she's so fast.
Yep.
She is lightning quick for DME. Loiter here, being guarded by Channing Chapel. Back to Loiter. And her shot is blocked by Courtney. And she's got a one-on-one here with Hudson. And she's going to take it all the way, but left-hand finish is no good. A lot of missed opportunities for DME. Hudson now with the basketball, being guarded by Jade.
They now are pounding.
Oh, yeah.
The ball handler, DME.
Loiter back to Hudson. Inside, this is Toon, being guarded by Tori. Inside to Alexi, and
Her finish is no good. A lot of missed layups in this game from both teams.
Yep. She's open. Don't leave her open for too long.
Three-pointer no good, and our DME boys teams all thought
they're
that one
they're
was
waiting
going
down. For Chap to heat up, because they've seen her practice, and they've seen her make 10, 15 threes in a row.
Oh, yeah. Chap deflects that ball out of bounds, and I'm just really impressed with this DME pressure tonight. And it's not just one person. It's everybody who comes into this game, they raise the energy.
Yep.
And they've done a really good job. And again, another turnover from IMG.
Yeah, and it's from Tori. Tori gets in.
And Chapped, another finish is no good. But IMG turns it over.
That's due to just the pressure. And
yeah.
Just DME just getting after it and not stop. They haven't stopped all game. And I'd like to see what the turnover sheet looks like after this game.
Oh, yeah. IMG into the zone. Nice screen there from Tori. Bella kicks it back out to Olivia and then back to Bella. And she's fouled by Glubiali. Glubiali, by the way, is one of the top players in the country. She's got an offer from South Carolina.
Yeah, and this is one of her first or second games back from an ACL injury.
Mm-hmm.
And she looks good.
Yeah.
She's moving well.
She's very effective. Going to come out here with a little foul trouble, but this IMG team is loaded with talent, and DME's not only hanging with them, but leading this game so far. Bella gets into the paint and
float game on point for Bella.
What a game so far from Bella Weary. Now with 15 of DME's 45 points.
Oh,
and
offensive.
On the floor, the foul's on the floor, and that'll be Bella. But she fouled Alexi, who had a full head of steam going downhill towards the basket, so not a bad foul.
I think they called it on Courtney.
Oh, okay. And ball in to the corner, three-pointer, no good. And Brown now with 10 rebounds for DME. She throws a skip pass up to Bella, three-pointer, no good. Jade inside, and Brown comes up with it and finishes it home. Beautiful play there, and the offensive rebounds and forced turnovers have really led DME to a seven-point lead here.
A little step back.
That shot's no good. Brown now.
I'd like to see DME look.
Hold it for the last shot.
Hold it for the last shot. Get a great shot.
Tori out to Olivia to Brown.
She thought about it.
She floats it up and
wow.
She knocks it down. She's had a great
game. She's got double-double.
She's got 10 and 10.
Double-double in three quarters.
Against
let me tell you, that's
IMG.
Not bad.
Yeah. Against one of the top teams in the state of Florida. And there's going to be no shot here to finish the quarter. And DME off to a big start
yep.
in this second half. They lead 49-40, and it was the Bella Weary and Channing Chapel show as they have combined for 32 of the 49 points.
And with that, Coach Munieke must have said something about defense in halftime because DME only gave up 8 points that quarter.
Mm-hmm. And another thing that's really exciting is that Chala Brown has stepped up in this game.
Yeah.
She has a double-double with 10 and 10. And, you know, it's been a full team on defense.
It has.
You know, but putting the ball in the basket's been mainly those three girls.
What's impressive with me with those 10 rebounds, it might be five offensive, five defense.
Yeah.
That's impressive. What's even more impressive is if she didn't play another quarter, she'd have a great game.
Yeah.
10 and 10, I mean, you can't ask for much more than that.
Definitely. And IMG going to inbound here with a 9-point deficit going into this fourth quarter.
Oh,
ball is deflected. Hudson comes up with it. That was a walk. And Eric Fessler,
he's right on top.
He's on top of it. That's a good call there. And DME does not need to rush. You know, they need to get a good shot. Slow it down, get a good shot right here. But look who's there to rebound it. And that's Charla Brown with her 11th rebound of the game.
You know what I wouldn't mind? I know it's boring to watch. IMG's in a 2-3. Hold the ball right there at top. Make them go man.
And Chap comes out of the down screen there, finds Olivia, and her three is an air ball. And this is Smith now being hounded by Westbrook. She gets into the paint. She's fouled.
Yep.
I'm interested. I think they called it on the floor. But Smith, the very good guard, look to shoot it. Kind of like, you know, the guys in the NBA, they do a good job of that. As soon as they feel any contact, they throw the ball at the basket trying to get free throws. And maybe they did call it on the shot.
Fessler said, wait a minute.
And it looks like they did. So Smith here, who has led IMG in scoring with 11, is going to get two free throws.
And she was very quiet that third quarter.
Yeah, she had a great second quarter.
I don't think she scored that quarter.
Yeah. And first one's no good. Second one up and also no good.
You don't have to rush right now. Slow it up.
And Westbrook gets all the way deep into the paint, but her finish is just no good.
But we're playing right in the hands of what IMG wants. They want DME to take quick shots so that they can get the ball and they can go.
Yep. Slow down. Get good shots. Chap. Almost turnover there.
Let's see.
Chap finds Olivia. She's going to take another three. That one's no good. And a lot of contact. Yeah, a lot of contact. And open shooter for Hudson, and that one's good. So, 6-point game, just under 7 minutes to play here.
And again, we are up six. We do not need
the rush. Yep. And right there, that's a nice play by Olivia. She's missed her last two threes. Shot fake, one dribble pull up, get into the paint. Get into the teeth of the zone and knocks down a mid-range shot.
And that's a lost art nowadays.
And nice backdoor cut from Aria Loiter on this end. And she's going to go to the free throw line to knock down two. She is a very good shooter for IMG.
And as much as DME pressures, it gets the offense, especially, well, today, gets IMG out of their comfort zone. That's the first backdoor I've seen by IMG all day.
Yeah. And I had a coach tell me this is the best shooter in the entire country in girls basketball, Ariel Lloyd.
Got a nice form, I'll tell you that much.
Oh, yeah. That coach was also my cousin, Mike Panaggio.
Shout out, Mikey.
Yep. I know he's watching, cheering on his girls. Charla Brown fouled on a three-point shot. That's the second three IMG has fouled DME on. And that's not a smart decision there. As DME has not shot the ball great from three-point land tonight.
No, not at all.
But Brown here is going to get a chance for three free throws and, you know, keep this lead, keep this cushion for DME, and also continue to let Bella Weary get her rest on the bench. Charla now with, I believe, 13 points. Sorry, 11 points. And now 12 points for DME. And they still are holding on to an 8-point lead. 6 minutes to go. Loiter to Hudson. They find Toon inside, unable to finish.
Oh, Brown and with the monstrous rebound.
There. I am so impressed with Brown.
Oh, and a great pass.
Beautiful pass. Just, again, the three-point struggle continues for DME. But what a play from Brown. Hudson now. Three-pointer, no good. Rebounded by Hudson. Gets her own rebound. And unable to finish. Looks like she came down her ankle. She's limping back. And Jade's three-pointer up and good. Her second of the game. She's now got 6 points. And DME with her largest lead of the game. Out of bounds, Ariel Loiter turns it over. And here comes Bella Weary along with Regent.
And this is the time to put away IMG.
Yep. And like you said, slow down. DME does not need to rush.
I wouldn't even mind them just sitting at half court dribbling the basketball.
Yep. Bella.
Chap wants one more.
Finds Chap for her fourth triple. Now with 20. She's got a 20 ball on IMG. And IMG going to call timeout. DME continuing to grow their lead. Now at 14 with 4 minutes and 50 seconds to go.
That was a big time shot. Put them up 14, like you said. What's even bigger is they've held IMG to 5 points so far this half, or this quarter. And that's even more impressive to me than all these three balls and all that going in. It's just 5 points in 3 minutes and 10 seconds. I mean, that's impressive. 13 points overall.
Yeah. Defensively, they picked it up, being sharper. You know, and they had to get their jitters out to start the game, and they're going to make some mistakes. It's, you know, a top 10 team, like we said, in the state of Florida that they're playing against on their home floor. So they're going to have a little jitters, and they got those out quick and really have been.
Pressure still.
And look at Chap. Chap and Ariel Loiter both get onto the floor, but there's an over and back call made, and DME's going to come up with the ball here with the possession, and Bella Weary's going to inbound. IMG looks to go man-to-man. Can't sit back in that zone forever.
Nope.
Ball inbounded to Region. Chap now with the killer crossover. Step back.
She's feeling
Bang.
It. She's feeling it.
This girl is the real deal. And look at the bench. The crowd for DME going crazy. 23 points for Chap. Ariel Loiter fouled on this end. But, I mean, this IMG team just looks flat right
they
now.
They,
as DME is just giving it to them on both ends of the floor. One thing you don't want to do if you're DME is continue to foul.
Yeah. Have let them
stop
score
the clock.
The stop clock. It's tough.
They've
Especially the way they play.
Yeah, they've done a good job at the free throw line. Loiter knocking them down.
Got 6 now.
This is Brown now going all the way to the rim.
Oh.
Unable to finish. And here comes Smith for IMG. She turns it over. And Chap is going to have an easy two. This is the easiest two of Chap's, maybe her career right there.
Yeah.
And now she's got 25 points.
Remember when I said it was a quiet 17? Well, it's a loud 25 now, I'll tell you that.
Oh, yeah.
She got the crowd into it.
Bella now pressuring Smith. Good good ball movement from IMG, and they find an open Smith in the corner. Three-pointer's no good.
Great box out. Oh, they called it against us.
Yep, foul on Black. I don't like the call, but IMG's going to get, looks like they're going to get two, or sorry, it's 1-1 here. So this is Charlie Fry, who's going to go to the free throw line and shoot a 1-1.
Hits everything and goes in.
And second one is up and no good. But rebounded by DME. Bella comes up with it. And this DME team only knows one speed.
And that's fast.
And that is fast. Bella Weary now with 17 for DME. Good defense by Channing Chapel. And nearly comes up with a steal. Loiter now. Being guarded by Chap, shoots a little floater off the glass. Nice runner.
That was a really nice
from Loiter.
But what's good is they just took about 20, 30 seconds off the clock.
And Chap going to slow the pace here with a 16-point lead,
and
2.5 minutes
to go. That's a senior move right there.
And that's my favorite play that they just executed to perfection. Chap now with 27. And that's an obvious foul there by on. I believe they're going to call it on Henley. And not a bad foul though. Don't want to give him 2 points easy. So Toon here is going to shoot 2 free throws. Misses the first. And second one is up and good. She splits the pair.
I'd like to see DME take off about at least 20 seconds. I know they like to play fast, but.
Yeah, no need. No need right now to really push the pace with your DME. And that ball is deflected out of bounds. It'll be it'll be DME ball. 17-point lead.
Let's see if Chap can do it again. She's thinking about it. Right now in her head, she's thinking about it.
And she likes this matchup she's got.
Bucket. That's
29
hard. That is hard to guard.
9 points. For Channing Chapel, who's committed and signed to play at Wright State. What a steal they got. And Courtney comes
speaking
up
of
with steals. A steal. Jade's finished.
She's no good, but look who's there to clean it up. Bella with 19 points for DME.
Bella and Chapel have been putting on a show. They called a foul, I believe. Oh!
Yeah, turnover.
You're right. Good eyesight. Maybe you aren't getting old.
And IMG is going to hold on to the possession here. nice backdoor cut.
That was a really nice move right there.
Falls into Jade Westbrook, the local Daytona Beach native here. Only a sophomore. And that ball almost 5 second call, but finally finds Henley. And there's a foul on the play.
46.9 left to play. I like how hard they're playing, but there's been a lot of fouls in these last 10 to 20 seconds.
And BME could run this clock all the way out as ING's probably not going to foul, but instead Jade Westbrook takes it all the way to the rim and gets an easy two. And Ariel Loiter now goes to the rim and she's fouled. Just 23 seconds left in this game and a 21-point lead, so BME can taste it already.
They can.
And they earned it. What a great game.
BME, as they are going to take down one of the top 10 teams in the state of
Show, who led DME with 29 points.
As well as Bella with 19.
Yeah.
Those two were...
Great game from the duo for DME.
As well as Brown.
And big win for Coach Munyeka and Coach Ricky.
Yep.
And the rest of their DME girls program. And signing off is Matt Pinocchio and Coach Kevin. Kevin, it's always a pleasure.
Always a pleasure. See you Monday.